Tyler Perry opened his house to Meghan and Prince Harry in California when the royal family took away their security.